All of us have to do that?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, is low better or high better?
High's better.
Alright, so
What's the command for this?
Command for what?
For the roll a d20. Are you guys using the commands? Or
I just hit the dice and...
Oh, okay. Okay, roll.
So I'm assuming...
Wait, Evandol, is that 10 your initiative?
Evandol, yeah, 10 is mine.
Okay, okay. So, he pulls out his dagger, and he's surveying the room. He's like, all right, which one of you is going to hit me first? And he's like, getting ready, right? But Athea is just, somehow she just lightning fast and is able to pull out her... What weapon are you using?
I'm using my scimitars.
All right, so you pull out your scimitars, and you're just ready to strike him. So do you want to hit him, or what do you want to do?
I want to hold one straight up to his neck.
Are you intimidating him, or are you just going to... Because he's ready to kill all you guys. Because he's just fed up. He's like, I'm just trying to get my another day, another dollar. Like, I'm just trying to live my life.
His life is worth a dollar?
Not even a gold piece, son.
You're right. Oh, God.
I want to intimidate him first. And then if he doesn't, like, get intimidated, then slice him up. I don't care.
All right, we'll roll a d20 to see if you intimidate him.
Okay.
Nope.
Somebody looks at you, or wait, what do you say?
Your whiff turns into a battle.
What do you say?
What I say?
Yeah.
You better not do that, buddy.
So he looks at you, and he lets out a deep, like, laugh. He's like, you funny little girl.
While this is going on, since technically I'm in the second then, as far as initiative, and they're exchanging this conversation, she's attempting that, can I roll for my sleight of hand?
Sure.
That's D20, right?
Yeah.
And dexterity gives it a positive 2. Yeah. So that's a 20. I'm going to pick his pockets for anything. Specifically letters.
So you feel around in there, and you do feel a slip of paper, and you feel like...
I'm taking
15 gold pieces.
And those.
And other than that, it's just like normal, like, chef's tools. Like, you feel like a knife.
5 gold pieces.
I'll divvy it up, don't worry. I'm gonna try and get those. Do I have to roll again to see if I can get them? Or?
Nah, you got them.
Okay.
Are you taking the normal chef's tools and all that too, or are you just leaving those in there?
I can take his tools too.
It's just like normal, like, cookware and like a knife. Like a simple little, like, chef's knife.
Can I steal the dagger that he's holding?
No.
Okay, then I'll take the rest. I'll take whatever I can.
All right, so you get the 15 gold pieces, you get the piece of paper that you feel, and you get, like, some simple chef stuff.
Oh, right. It's on you, homeboy. Like,
swing at me, shit.
You did throw a dagger at
us. No, it's his turn. So he's still laughing at Athea, and he's like, my turn. So I have to get used to this. I need to learn the command.
All knowing that he just rolled.
Yeah.
Oh, who's he attacking, please?
Athea.
Okay, she has a sword to throw it.
What's your armor class?
Armor class is 14.
Alright, so yeah, he hits. And he has a dagger.
Real quick, is a dagger a d4?
D4 it is.
Oh, wait, Dan, you can answer that because you have a dagger. What's it say on your player sheet?
It is a d4.
Okay. So he does 3 points of damage to you.
Holy shit.
Athea. I got it. You're fine.
Oh, I was just gonna open it up later because we're gonna have to figure this out till we get used to our weapons.
Yeah, we should post note it or something, or just leave it at the table of contents so we can find it easier.
Yeah.
And then it goes to you, Majora. What are you gonna do?
Can I? I don't want to kill him. God.
Kill him. Do it, Jamie.
Yeah, he just hit her. You gotta at least, like, give him a good knock on the head or something.
I have my dagger and I have my short sword in my left hand and my dagger in my right. So I guess I'm gonna go for it.
That's a good idea.
Yeah, roll for Jesus. Both. That hits.
Yes! Wait, do I need to roll two or just a one?
Well, are you attacking with both your short sword and your dagger?
Yeah.
Then, yeah, you can roll both. And actually, if you wanted to use your sneak attack, you could, by the way.
Well, I feel like I can't really, because aren't I, like, right there? Coming at him.
Well, no, but it's still, you can still do an extra d6 of damage because both your teammates are right next to him.
Okay.
So.
So that's for my dagger?
They both hit. So your short sword, I don't know off the top of my head. I think you have it.
It's a d6.
Yeah, so d6 and a d4.
Yeah, d6 and a d4. All right. D6. D4.
She wants the D4.
Wow. Okay, this guy.
So you hit him for 3 damage, and you barely cut him.
Yes. Attack bonus is +2 on both of them.
Oh yeah. Okay. So you hit him for
7.
So you hit him for 7, and like you can tell that you hit like a main vein, and you could see like some blood starting to flow. Yeah, yeah, yeah. So now it goes to
like his penis.
No.
I mean, that's the main vein.
Exactly what I was aiming.
So now it goes back to Athea.
So roll again.
Do you want to hit him, or what do you want to do?
Yeah, I want to hit him.
Okay, then. Do you have 2 scimitars or just 1? I'm not too sure.
I have 2.
Okay. Do you want to attack with both?
Hell yeah.
Okay, then roll 2d20s.
He's done, son.
Okay.
So we just killed the cook.
Yeah. Well, nobody else knows them.
Yeah, that's right. All the other ones are just
oblivious. They just hear a chair thrown across the room.
Chair gets chucked. And some loud laughing. They probably think everything's fine.
So the 19 hits, obviously. I don't know. How much does a scimitar do?
Scimitar. You hit him with a 19?
Yeah.
Nice. Scimitar is going to be 1d6 slashing.
Alright, so yeah, roll a d6.
It also has the finesse and light proficiencies, which would give it bonuses as well.
Yeah.
+4.
He's done. That's it.
So you did 10 points of damage?
Yeah.
So yeah, now he's really getting, like, you hit another vein. No, you hit another vein, and he drops down to 1 knee, and he's looking at you guys, and he's like, honestly, I don't know anything.
He starts like poking at us with his dagger.
Is it begging, or is he still just like, fuck?
Yeah, so is he taking his turn to like, just be like, I'm done?
Remind me next time. I need to write this, because I screwed myself over the way I did this. Well, no, Dan, it would be, or Evan Dole, it'd be your turn next, and he's not taking his turn. He drops down to 1 knee, and he's just like, okay. Like, look, I don't know anything.
So, would you say that it's begging?
No, he's just telling you guys straight up, like, why are you doing, like, yeah, like, why are you doing this?
Do you need a piece of paper to keep down your damage stuff, too?
No, it's not that. I just need initiative. Well, I guess it could be that. Thank you.
Oh, thank God. I just realized I thought I didn't have a dagger. I thought I just attacked with an invisible dagger. I forgot I didn't sell my other one.
When did you... What?
I was thinking about selling my other dagger.
Yeah. He still has both. Because you start with 2 as a rogue.
I'm just going to get my Michael's dog's bark, so go ahead.
All right. So, yeah, Evan Dole, it's your turn.
Okay. Well... I'm feeling kind of bad for the fact that he's... Oh, damn it. There was no evil.
Are you still behind? Yeah, you're still behind. Yeah.
I'm right here in the distraction moment. I'm right there, you know, I'm nut to butt with him between the walls.
Okay, okay.
But I guess I'm feeling bad. Oh, this could go so bad, though. Because I don't want him to die if he doesn't know anything, but it's... What do you think the likelihood is this guy's gonna attack if I try to heal him? I'd be like, okay, fine.
Are you asking me? You're asking them that.
But you're the DM.
He is down on one knee with a dagger. I'm just saying.
Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna use. Oh, fuck. I used the cure one earlier, so I'm gonna use healing word on him.
Oh God.
You whisper sweet nothings into his ear.
Yeah.
It's gonna make my job a little harder.
I don't know what you roll for that, so.
That's a D.
Or what, like how much you heal him for and not.
1d4. Let me check.
I don't think he has to roll a d20 for it.
God damn it, just give him one. Just give him one HP. Please, Jesus.
Why are you so insistent on killing this guy like right off the bat?
Because he upset me and I'm bloodthirsty.
To be honest, he broke my trust too. And like, I don't like him.
He pulled a dagger on me after I was trying to intimidate him. It was more of an intimidation throw, you know?
I mean, you can only try and intimidate and throw your muscle around enough before people are like, alright, I've had enough. So I can see where he's we're new to the village, so he's probably still like, who are these fuckers?
He's a dagger.
That's your only argument.
This is a great idea. I'm gonna walk out of this all this gear.
Well, I stole his gold and his tools for cooking and the letters. So we walk out of it each five gold, like richer.
Do as you will.
Healing word. Okay, within range, and he definitely is. Hit points equal to 1d4.
Alright, so roll a d4 then.
Right tab. Nice. So I heal him for 4 points.
So he
and say, okay, you know, well, yeah, our bad, I guess. This got out of hand. We're keeping our eye on you.
So he slowly.
I'd like to hiss at him.
Hiss?
Yeah.
Well, okay, I guess. He looks over at you, Evandul. And he smiles and he nods his head and he says, thank you for this. And
so he still in turns?
He puts away his dagger.
Okay, I walk up and grab my dagger. I'd like to make an action.
Oh, jeez.
He's not really paying attention, right?
Yeah, he's looking over at
Evan.
Is he
reaching out a hand to shake his hand or anything?
No, he's just thanking him, like looking face to face though. So he doesn't really, like, you're in his peripheral vision right now.
So his hands are, like, you know, down at his side or what?
Yeah, he just put his dagger away, and he's, like, slowly, like, getting back up. So he's, like, hugging the wall a little bit.
He's so lucky he wasn't reaching out for a handshake because he would have lost it. All right, whatever. I'm going to tell him, you're lucky my first dagger missed your foot.
Are you intimidating him, or are you just going to tell him that straight up?
I'm just being a dick.
He looks at you. He looks at you and he's just like, luck had nothing to do with it.
Congratulations, you played yourself. Okay. Now, I'm gonna quickly make it out of there as quickly as possible so he doesn't realize that I just debo'd his money and
we're just leaving then.
Tools. I'm just at least getting out of the office and headed towards the door.
Yeah, I'm assuming I follow.
And I guess Althane is still his
name.
Who?
Yeah, what is his name?
Phil.
Phil?
Yeah.
Whatever. Okay. Alright. So what are we doing? Or we'll...
Well, Althea, what are you doing?
I think she's still hissing.
Just hissing away while you guys are like, later! Alright, what do you two want to do, though?
So all the other workers, like, back to work?
Yeah, they didn't hear any of that because they know not to disturb the boss when he's in his office. So they're just working away and that, yeah.
Can I just, like, smile and yell, have a nice day to everyone, and then just, like, walk out the door?
Oh, damn it.
Are you persuading? You're just going to say that or anything?
Have a nice day. You know,
yeah, you can. That's fine. They all, like, the three guys that you didn't mess with, ping them. Or unless you know, these three guys up here.
The three up there, yeah.
Yeah. They just look at you and you're like, thanks, you too.
The other guy just, like, looks over his shoulder.
Yeah, the other guy just looks over the shoulder and he's like, ugh.
I'm going to try and sneak up behind the big guy real quick and roll stealth first.
Oh, God, did I blow your cover?
Yeah, that was far. That sounds like fuck.
All right, then, yeah, roll disadvantage on the stealth check.
Okay, what do I got to roll?
Two d20s. And then you take the lower one.
Fuck. Wait, what just happened? Three of them.
9 and 17.
9 and 17. All right, so take the 9 and then add. Are you proficient with it? So add 4.
Turn it upside down.
So that's 13.
All right, so you pass.
Oh, okay. Now I'm gonna try and pick his pockets.
All right, so slide a hand him another d20. Or do you just want to take that 17?
Yeah, I'll just take that 17.
All right, then yeah, you pass, and in his pockets you just see like a sponge and a rag and like 3 gold pieces. And maybe like a little trinket from his child.
I'm gonna take the gold.
All right, so then yeah, you get 3 gold pieces.
And then I'm just gonna mosey on my way and say, "Have a nice day to everyone." Have a nice day.
Quick note
the door.
For you, gold, there, Tyler.
Mm-hmm.
My guy, you know the ball bearings I have.
Yeah.
I'd like to have a small pouch of them on like a belt.
How many?
I have like 500, right?
You have 1,000, I think.
Can't you use those for like a sling?
I'd like to have 100 and like a. Wait, how big are they? Are they just like the tiny like skateboard ball bearings? Or?
I think they're like you know, like the big marbles. I think not. Yeah.
Oh, so like a bigger marble.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll have like 20, 30.
Okay.
As many as I can fit in like a handful pouch.
Yeah.
Just in case, yeah.
Okay.
All right. I'm going to divvy up the, let's see, 15. I'm going to give 5 gold to each of them.
You also got 3 from the last guy.
Yeah, that was just me. Oh, wait, yeah, okay. Epon, you guys get 6 gold each.
I'm going to ask him where he got the gold from.
don't ask me any questions, and I won't tell you any lie. I'm going to examine the letter that I found in his pocket.
So you pull out this piece of paper and you look at it, and all you see is it's just a receipt of things from the last shipment, but there's no identifying marks and nothing like that, and like all you see is like I said the receipt from the last shipment, and you see the head chef's signature on it at the bottom.
It says one poison steak.
That's a pretty suspicious item. Okay. So nothing there. Does the village chief have like an assistant?
No. He does everything on his own. He does have a family that...
Are we
that...
going back to him then?
I'm trying to figure out where we should go from there. I mean, I guess we could try and kick off this party a little bit more.
Or make good time and go to the village. Because if he was poisoned, he don't have much time left.
Yeah, we've been arguing for a while, so I guess it's probably better for us to just do that.
What time is it right now?
It's starting to get like 2-3 in the morning.
Sweeping.
Yeah, and the part honestly, like everyone, but like everyone's asleep by now, other than these guys, because they're cleaning all the dishes and just hard at work and stuff like that.
And how far is the town?
It's a day's travel.
Just so you know, I don't have any healing stuff as the potion we have now, because I used them one earlier to heal the chief and one to heal the guy that we tried.
My bad. do we have like horses or anything?
No.
Okay, so do we just want to head out now, everyone? Yeah. Or do we want to take a short rest? Okay.
I don't know if he has to take a long rest or a short rest to recharge his abilities. Rest. Okay.
But just so we could like make the trek. Could we make the journey without just like dying on the way?
No, you're good. You're good.
Sleep down. Okay.
You guys are pretty full from eating most. Not, you didn't eat that much from the party because of what happened, but you did get decently full.
Mm-hmm. All right, cool. So what's the plan, guys?
I guess. Oh, let's load up and skedaddle. Mosey on out.
All right.
So go grab our gear.
You guys already have
the next village, right? And would you say that this village is along the route, on the main route, to where we are, get our deliveries? So, like, would that delivery stop at that village before us?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay, so I'm thinking we just... I'm assuming this can this be like talks while we're walking?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right.
So I just want to talk to him and be like, I think we go in there, show him the paper, the sign on it, their like seal, and just ask them where it is if they know.
Oh, like the receipt? Well, he said it had no thing to sign.
I didn't have anything on it.
Go ahead.
I was gonna say maybe we just ask about the most recent delivery that came through.
Okay.
All they had was the head chef signature and the list of supplies.
Sheesh.
I'll make a new page if you guys just want to join this one.
How do I do that?
Yeah, how do we do that?
It should be top. You see like the zoom in, zoom out thing?
Yeah.
The blue page toolbar thing right next to that. Click that and then.
I'll see it. The blue page toolbar?
It should. Yeah.
You want to just clear this one?
Yeah, I'll just do that. That makes it easier. Sorry. So you guys travel for the day. I don't know if I'm going to get... Yeah, it's going to get rid of your things. So if you guys want to draw your things like in the top left or top right or something.
Yeah, I'll draw my square. This time I'll make it more easy to actually grab.
So yeah, you guys travel for... Do you guys want to travel the entire day or you want to take a rest like in the middle of it or anything like that? Or you just want to straight travel there?
Well, would I be able to kill someone? If I was this, if we didn't take a rest, like, could I swing?
If you wanted to go hunting or something like that, maybe. No guarantees.
I couldn't get into any intense battles.
No.
Okay. I think we... What's the terrain looking like on the way there? Is it, like, forest?
Yeah, it's all forest. You're surrounded by all these trees and like dense, deep forest, and then in the middle of all that, you guys are just walking on this one pathway, or this one like road.
But it's nothing that's really gonna. How quickly? I guess are we gonna be pretty fatigued when we get to the next town?
Yeah, because you guys were partying the night before, and then you did all that arguing, and then you just left.
Sounds like regular college
what
party.
What time would we be resting if we rested like halfway through or something?
It would be about, I would say, midday, 2 o'clock-ish.
Okay. Would we... So...
I think...
We could either get to the town and then, like, stay at an inn, or... But that'll cost
rest,
us.
Would that rest us better? Huh? I would say, yeah, like, rest on the way, short rest.
Okay, short rest. We just pull off into the forest a little bit.
Yeah.
Set up. You know, get my winter blanket out.